We expect that to maintain the same trajectory in the coming years, and especially since we're coming from a very small base, as you alluded to a while ago in terms of the revenue mix between residential and enterprise. But we're also, next year, we're coming online with two international cable systems, which we have co-invested in, Bifrost and C2HS.
Yeah.
So that also presents to us a huge opportunity, whereas in the past, we have been buying international capacity or renting capacity from other telcos. Going forward, we will be net sellers of capacity. Residential business, you know, as we grow into the new areas, we're seeing that these new growth areas are strong contributors to our residential revenue and growth.